Today, I'm going to practice minuet in C for the third time because this is my third week of practicing it. And I want to show the difference between, well, show the difference in my progress after practicing this song for 3 weeks. I'm going to make mistakes because I get very nervous when the camera is on me. I make mistakes when the camera is on me that I usually don't make when the camera is not on me. So, here I go. Minuet in C, lesson 8.
Show
how
you
seen
his glasses?
No. Oh cool cat? Oh, you look beautiful. I like them. I like them. They are so cool.
When I think I bought this hat, the man gave him those for free.
Oh.
He had him pick between those and another pair. And Amari picked
those. And he picked those?
Yes.
Oh.
Amari got style, man.
Oh, look. Oh, my God. These are very stylish. Can I wear them? And he said, no, no, no. Beautiful. They are cool.
They're different.
He picked those.
He picked those, mommy.
What did the other ones look like? Regular, plain?
Yeah, children. Shades. No, they were glasses. They were nice.
And he picked those.
But he had those.
Just like his mom. Got mad style. Look at him.
You gotta look in the mirror and do it.
Look in the mirror. They're upside down.
Yes,
like that.
Like that.
Wow, he is so smart. Look at that. You gotta put him on your ear. They are a little big.
Stick it in his mouth.
Oh, wow, they have some cool glasses. Shoot, I like one of those.
They remind me of Dwayne Wayne from A Different World.
They look better than anything Dwayne had. They're hot. Wow, I want one of those. Where y'all going?
There's like a children's gift party in Harlem, so I'm gonna take him.
Okay.
From 2 to 4, so we gotta go. Come on. I mean, from 12 to 4. Come on. Yeah. Mommy, let's go. We're gonna get that too. Come on.
You know I'm recording. He wanna be on film now. He's like, that. You're going to the party.
Yes, we're gonna have ice cream.
Bye.
And
have
food.
Fun.
Bye.
Bye. Yes, party. You going to the party. See you later.
Thank you.
Well, as you can see, or as I already know, I play much more fluently and with much more confidence than I did the first two times that I recorded myself. But I was interrupted and I was distracted and my concentration was broken a few times. But I have this song, Minuet in C, down pat now. I can play it very well. I can play it flawlessly if the, you know, if the time is right, if I'm in the mood, if I'm not distracted. But I have several things going on right now, so I'm a little bit distracted. But I'm very proud of how I've learned this song and how easy it is for me to play it now after 3 weeks. Okay, that's it. Minuet in C, lesson 8.